I ended up playing Blade and Sorcery, and I might have taken things a little bit too far.
Cool.